to is local coverage you can count on. And don't forget to look up tonight. That's because the strawberry moon is making an appearance.
Christina Schellhoop takes a look at the first full moon of the astronomical summer and the last supermoon of the year.
We've been getting so many photos of the moon over the last 24 hours. They're absolutely stunning, like this one here from Margaret, looking gorgeous and bright in this pink sky. Very on theme here, this photo from Amy, more of the same. A beautiful, bright strawberry moon, as it's called. This is the last supermoon of 2021, and it technically became full at 1:40 p.m. today, but don't worry, tonight you'll still be able to see it gorgeous and bright in the sky. So again, the last supermoon of the year. It means the moon's going to be bigger and brighter than a normal full moon would. Now, every month after this, we'll still have a full moon. But again, last time in 21 that it's going to look this bright in the sky. So grab your cameras, get outside, pics@wkrn.com. You guys know the email. That's where you send us those photos. And you never know, you could appear here on News 2. For News 2, I'm Christina Schellhoop in the studio.
Christina, thank you. It's such a cool sight. We have more news coming up. Breaking news we've been covering since the top of the